Welcome to the Symphony's Woman City Club Charitable Foundation Young Artist Competition. Yes. My name is Stephanie. I am the Symphony's Director of Education. Thank you all so much for being here and for supporting these incredibly talented young people. We have six wonderful performers that you're going to enjoy this morning, and it's just going to be a great morning of music making. This is one of my favorite things the Symphony offers, because we are in the business of providing opportunities for young people to pursue this art that we're all so fond of here. So I love that we're able to provide not only this space, but the opportunity to perform with the orchestra, and you're going to hear some wonderful candidates for that. As we listen this morning, it's going to be just like a recital setting. So we'll listen to all six performers. Following that, we have a committee of symphony judges here who are going to talk amongst themselves following the performance. And then we'll come back within about 15 minutes. We'll take a short break at the end, and we'll come back, and then we will announce our first, second, and third place winners determined by our judges, and also an audience favorite selection. So definitely stick around at the conclusion. We'll pass out some paper ballots for you guys, and you all can vote on your favorite performer. That performer, in addition to our first, second, and third prize winners, will all win a cash prize. And then the first prize winner will also be awarded the opportunity to perform with the Kansas City Symphony later on this season. So that's kind of the logistics of today. Feel free to video record anything. Take as many photos as you like. Feel free to tag the symphony when you post it to your social media. Just make sure that the flashes on your cameras are off so we're not disturbing or distracting our performers today. All right? So we have a wonderful lineup. I'm going to step off, and then we will begin first with cellist John Lee. Thank you. Thank you.